New at 6 tonight, this scare right at a family's front door. Surveillance shows the unwanted visitors right before they broke in and stole from a couple, and their newborn baby was there. 13 Action News reporter Austin Carter is near Sahara and Hollywood with the surveillance footage. The family is hoping we'll catch these burglars.
Adrian Walker says her family is now living in fear.
I knew something wasn't right.
After coming back to her Sunrise Highlands home Friday night, only to be greeted by burglars.
And we saw the two males leaving our yard.
The family coming face to face with the Crooks making their getaway.
Our laptops, our tablets, all our things.
Adrian quickly checking her home surveillance system, clearly showing a man in a hoodie ringing the doorbell multiple times and realizing no one was home.
I guess they went around back and started looking for ways in.
Adrian says one of them pried open one of the windows, then opened the sliding glass doors you can see here from the inside. Now watch as the burglars run off with electronics, even a bottle of liquor.
It's terrifying. I'm scared. I'm scared to be alone at night.
Now Adrian fearing not only for her safety, but for her newborn baby girl.
And I'm not sure how I would fight off four or five guys that entered my house.
But despite fear, Adrian is taking action.
Your home is where you're supposed to feel the safest.
And says she'll be installing cameras inside her home, as well as updating her security system.
God, it's so scary.
All of this in hopes that something like this will never happen when she's home alone with her newborn.
I just hope I can protect them. I'm just so scared.
Austin Carter, 13 Action News.